Vivekananda,
the
great,
great
son
of
India,
India
was
born
on
12
January
1863
to
Vishwanath
Datta
and
Bhuvaneshwari
Devi
in
Shimla
a part
of
the
big
city
Kolkata.
He
had
a
divine
glow
on
his
face
at
the
of
his
but
his
father
was
kind
and
helpful
to
the
poor
and
needy
his
mother
was
a
deeply
religious
lady
apart
from
family
duties
she
spent
her
time
in
singing
and
narrating
stories
from
two
great
epics
the
Ramayana
and
the
Mahabharata.
They